Locker room at HSPN Sports with Western Wildcats. We finally got an impact player, a lineman. Matter of fact, the general of the offensive line, the center, Chris Maffitt. Chris, how you doing?
I'm doing good.
Tell the folks out there what size you are.
I'm 6 foot, 235.
Okay. How is the offensive line getting prepared for these games when you've got 2-3 days layoff, your back-to-back games? What is Coach doing with you guys to prepare yourself for these big games?
We've been hitting a lot of sleds, conditioning on sleds, you know, getting a lot of grind on the sleds. There's a lot.
So when you guys had a couple hours off and you were in and out of this AC, I've talked to, a couple skill players. You know, they have a different mentality as the big guys down there in the pit. Did you linemen get together and discuss anything?
Yeah, we went over. They had a weird front. We thought it was a four-man front, but it was a bare front. So we went over a couple plays and got it right when we went back out there.
Well, you're right, because they were confusing you guys in the beginning.
Yeah.
You know, they were basically shutting you down, and I saw a couple guys come by and take swipes at Harrison, and
yeah,
that usually doesn't happen. So, literally after the second break you came out, something happened that you guys discussed. You figured it out in the locker room?
Yeah, it was good. We went over it on the board, and then we walked out there and walked through it, and then we figured it out. We had a couple mistakes that we were doing, and we fixed them.
Good. So your expectations this week, I know, is to win. You got to establish that ground game, right?
Yeah. We're going to come out here with authority and beat Hollandale.
Good. Yeah. Well, you've got a lot to do. You got to establish that ground game so Harrison can drop back and have that time.
For sure.
And, you know, throw it out there and make those big scores. Mm-hmm. This is Chris Maffitt. Chris, you know, being a center and a general, you get the huddle going and must be a lot of leadership. And congratulate you on being an impact player this week. And we look forward to seeing you Monday night.
Thank you.